parents, and I reply to their salam. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik alayhi. And he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, the one who sends salam, the one who sends salutations upon me once, Allah Azza wa Jal sends 10 blessings upon that person. The one who sends one blessing upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wipes out 10 sins of that person, raises that person in 10 ranks, and increases them in 10 good deeds. A companion of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to him and said, Ya Rasulullah, how much salutations should I send upon you? He asked, should I make half of my, should I make a quarter of my readings, salutations upon you? And the Prophet said, In zidda fahuwa khayrun lak, if you increase, then that will be better for you. He said, half. And the Prophet said, if you increase, that will be better for you. And he said, I will make all of my readings, salawat, and blessings upon you, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave him the glad tiding, and he said, Izan tukfa hammuk wa yughfar dhanbuk. If that's the case, that you will send, make all of your readings, blessings upon me, Allah will take care of your worries, and he shall forgive you your sins.